come with me to Chicago. You don't trust me, there's nothing I can do. Now listen to me. I'm the one who decides your fate.
Jump! I didn't know!
It's time to end all this. I'm looking at the network as we speak. I'm hacking in.
Welcome to Watch Dogs, an open-world action-adventure game set in Chicago, a hyper-connected city ripe with opportunities. From the skyscrapers of Mad Mile to the calm countryside of Pawnee, explore all of what each of Chicago's six unique massive districts has to offer. You play as Aiden Pierce, a brilliant hacker whose criminal past led to a violent family tragedy. While seeking justice for those events, you will turn the city into your weapon. By hacking into CTOS, a central operating system managing every piece of technology and monitoring every citizen, the power of CTOS grows every day, but only a handful of elite hackers and crooked officials have been able to exploit it thus far. You have the power to hack into CTOS from your cell phone to gain access into anyone's digital life. Use over 60 different skills and powerful hacks to access bank accounts, personal data, sensitive secrets, and more.
Now, is there anything else I can take a look at?
In Watch Dogs, tapping into CTOS opens up a world of opportunity. Manipulate every aspect of the city infrastructure to your own ends. Disrupt traffic, cripple communication, or simply flip the city's off switch. One massive blackout. Use your hacking abilities for good or bad. It's up to you. Trace criminal activities and intervene, or turn a blind eye. Stop illegal convoys from reaching their destination, or infiltrate organizations to stop Chicago's most dangerous criminals. But beware, every decision influences your citywide reputation, and you never know who's watching.
Do not approach the suspect. He is considered armed and dangerous.
That isn't making us the best of friends.
In the hyper-connected city of Chicago, your personal connections can be just as important as your digital ones. You'll need good friends to protect yourself from great enemies. Meet Clara Lill, a fellow hacker who is as dangerous as she is seductive.
I'm about to open your world.
She's the trapdoor spider you never saw coming.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected.
Hi. Who are they?
This is Jordy Chin, your business associate. You need a body to disappear or an enemy to talk. You call Jordy.
These people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there. I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
And then there's Tebow. Clever, resourceful, pyromaniac. Tebow plays by his own rules.
Corporate espionage, crooked cops, big explosions, honey. We can't all be pretty in this game.
But not everyone in Chicago is as helpful. Take Iraq, a seasoned war vet who knows the battles of the future will be won through technology. He's also the ambitious leader of the Black Viceroy gang.
You're costing me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
At the top of Chicago's criminal network is Lucky Quinn. He's fought for everything he controls, and he's still fighting.
Experience has taught me not to be manipulated, not to back down.
In the world of Watch Dogs, your obvious enemies aren't your only ones. Another player can always be lurking inside your game, blurring the line between single and multiplayer. Contracts can be placed on your head, inviting other online players to invade your single-player game to try and hack you. If they reach your network, you can run, fight, or turn the tables with a counterhack. You can also explore your single-player world to find online contracts of your own. If you accept, you'll immediately enter another player's game, and you can try to hack him before he even knows you're there. In Watch Dogs, multiplayer features blend seamlessly with the single player experience. Everything and everyone is connected. Recruit fellow hackers and challenge other crews online in game modes like Decryption Combat, where speed and teamwork are required to seize data before the enemy can. Or go head-to-head with other crews in Free Roam mode as you battle in the shadows of Chicago's iconic buildings and landmarks. Turn your phone or tablet into the most powerful weapon in and out of the game with the CTOS Companion app, available on Android and iOS. Through the app, you can hack your friends' console games, creating distractions and triggering the city's hacks. Challenge your console friends to a high-speed race through the streets of Chicago. On CTOS Mobile, you act as the Chicago PD, controlling traffic lights, road blockers, and even a helicopter to interfere with the console player's race through the city. Experience a unique progression with more than 45 upgrades for your police arsenal.
I hope you have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
To get around the sprawling metropolis of Chicago, you'll need a ride. Hack any car that comes your way. There are over 70 kinds of vehicles you can nab with your hacking skills. Or steal by force. Download anyone's vehicle registration to have their car delivered to you with the Cars On Demand app.
Your ride's ready.
Once you find your ideal ride, open the Contracts app to pick up some side work as a wheelman. Run transporter jobs. Act as a decoy. Intercept sensitive materials. Or jump online and work the street racing circuits around the city to win cars and cash.
Take a look at this.
In Watch Dogs, your phone is not only a powerful hacking tool, but also a virtual door to a lot of fun. Customize your audio playlist as you roam Chicago. Check in at local hotspots. And join a wide variety of city games. You can also play mini games like Invasion, that turns Chicago into a sci-fi shooter with an 8-bit twist. Or test your roof running and jumping skills in Cash Run, a citywide hunt for digital coins. You can even make courses to share with the world. Also on your phone are apps that trigger mind-bending digital trips. Download your trip of choice for a whole new Watch Dogs experience. Like rampaging through a hellish version of Chicago in madness. Fuel your ride with the souls of the damned to outrun the fiery-eyed demons hot on your tail. Or trip out as you outlast waves of police as a six-legged machine in spider tank destruction. Scale buildings, smash cars, or tear up the town with your Gatling gun. Check out all the in-game apps for even more digital trips. Master them to make your way up the leaderboards.
You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up.
What the? Hey, you called me here.
What's wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
That's just a small taste of the massive open world and unlimited hackable action that awaits you in Watch Dogs.
When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.